I have dreamed of being Moses, standing on a mountaintop. When he heard the voice of God, and I admit that even sometimes I've imagined I was Paul on the road to Damascus. When he heard the Savior's call, hear him speak unspoken words of life. Oh, I hear his voice every time I hear a newborn baby cry. When I hear the sparrow singing at the dawn of morning light, I hear his voice. When I hear the thunder echo through the sky, when I hear the wind come whistling through a forest full of pine, then I know,
oh, I know,
yes, I know, I have heard the voice of God. In this faithless generation, some refuse to just believe in a God they cannot see. But I have had a revelation, and I'm as sure as I can be that the God of all creation came to live inside of me. And though I have never heard his audible reply, I hear him speak unspoken words of love.